Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create Black Friday sale banner design in Adobe InDesign. Use rectangle tool, shortcut M, to draw a vertical box shape. You can use direct selection tool, shortcut A, adjust shape. Outline color, none. Shape is ready. Create red gradient fill color. Click on fill panel and show gradient stretches. New gradient stretch. Type linear. Spot color RGB. Left slider gradient color R255, G58, B39. Right slider gradient color R179, G84, B39. Create gray gradient fill color. Left slider gradient color R255. G255, B255. Right slider gradient color R238, G238, B238. Create black gradient fill color. left slider gradient color R0, G0, B0. Right slider gradient color R100, G100, B100. Select shape and apply black gradient fill color. You can draw gradient manually with gradient swatch tool, shortcut G. Double click on selected gradient fill color for edit gradient color. Make duplicate shape. Draw a strip shape and apply gradient color. Select shape and drag with the Alt key for duplicate shape. Select shape and go to Edit menu and step and repeat. Count 72. Offset vertical 9 fix. Group Ctrl G. Cut Ctrl X. Paste into Alt Ctrl V. Copy Ctrl C and paste in place. Alt Shift Ctrl V. Double click on shape and select gray gradient color and apply black gradient fill color. Select shapes and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to front. Draw oval shape with ellipse tool, shortcut L. Fill color black. Go to Object menu and Effects and Basic Feather. Feather width 19 fix. Opacity 38%. Finally, your shopping banner design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's an easy way to create sale banner design in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.